It's rolling.
You're getting me live.
Yeah. You want to share your screen? I'll put your screen up on the right side.
Okay. In a second.
You said you don't take in log loads?
I do not. I produce.
Okay.
Alright, my screen is now sharing. Can you see it?
Yep.
Okay. Alright. So, first train of the day is getting ready to depart the yard as of 0714. And it is led by the UP 9042.
Alright. And you said that train has a spare unit on it?
Yes.
Okay. So what time is that train due to leave?
About 7:20.
Alright, 7:20?
Yep.
I freaking hate these damn switch locks. So unrealistic.
They are. They're really hard to work with. They just be able to trick
you. Yeah, you should be able to align the damn switch when the train's on top of it. Because that's happening in real life.
Yeah, it is.
What's that?
You mean your seven?
2 minutes late.
It is 2 minutes late. The crew was a little late getting on board and getting this passenger clearance in the park.
Yeah.
I always like to add a little bit of delays into the real life action because it's never fully on time in the real world railroad.
Right.
The second train of the day is due to depart right now. It's led by UP4879. It also has an extra motor on its way for you. And the last 17 cars of the train need to be set out.
Alright. Last 17?
Yes.
Do you load sand?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So what's the ETA on that first train?
I would say it's probably about 8:20.
Alright.
Thank you.
I'm going to send you an empty coal train here in just a sec.
Okay.
Or, I mean, a loaded coal train. Thank you. would say this cold train will be there by about 8:45-ish. I'm just making sure that this portal works. got your first train. First train came out successful.
The second one just hit the portal right now.
That first train got sucked back in, and so, I mean the second one did. Did you get the coal train?
It's been fun running with you.
Yeah, maybe next time.